It seems the path the generations walk over time are warped. Subtle influence decisions by our governments and thoughts from outside your own view. When only you can help you, so fucking overpaid counselor that says you need to go through this help and support scheme. Teach you to conform, we rather see the monarchy in ruins and the force free. I wash my hands of any patriotic blind force feed. Fuck the way it's turning out. No one gives a shit about the damage done to many. Boris needs to be as ready and the rest of parliament. They should be fearing where we're stepping. I ain't fighting for your lost cause. Murderers who break laws, pushing legislation over constitution makes war a civil rights infringement. But you're dumb and never questioned it. Happy paying tax, illegal forms make you a nemesis. I'll die before I ever quit. Promise not to toe the line. The shit you put my mother through will never leave my fucking mind. So no, I haven't any time for hearing any more excuse. You defy the visions of the people that control the roost. Like chickens couldn't fight back, watch how I defy tax. Boycott the egg laying process, you ain't getting Jack Diddley. You have to send a truck of little piggies. I'm already cooking bacon in the frying pan, silly. I guess it's now time to face conviction. I said, yeah, I guess it's now time to face conviction.
Place no trust in this policy enforcement. We are all seeds in the dark, laying dormant. Sick of taking orders from hypocrites that run shit. Time we took a grip and start governing ourselves. Time we took a grip and start governing ourselves. It's time we took a grip and start governing ourselves. It's time we took a grip and start governing ourselves.
Start governing ourselves.
I am worried if you can say and do the things that Boris Johnson has done, and for people to simply dismiss it as a factor that's priced in. I am alarmed that somebody can spew out the range of prejudice that has flowed from his mouth during his time in public office, and lie again and again. I do not believe he is fit to be Prime Minister.